he's going though.
What's a match you looking forward to see in the future, man?
Garcia Porter, when they make that, I want to see this Wilder Ortiz. The bitch that I want to see Wilder and Joshua fight.
How you think that come out?
I don't know. I mean, Wilder, he got that one-shot power. He might not have all the skills in the world, but it's like you say, when you're a heavyweight, you ain't got to have all the skills in the world. All you got to do is land that one shot, and it's over. Joshua showed he got chin and resilience when he went down in that Klitschko fight. I think that'll be two good warriors going at it. And then you might matter, whether they fight over there or over here. That might make a difference too, you know?
It might be over here. You heard Matchroom came to the U.S. yesterday.
Yeah, I saw that. Jacobs, right?
Yeah, signed Danny Jacobs, man. He's supposed to be fighting in November already.
That's good. I want to see that.
Yeah.
I
want to
see that. That's
what do you think? What do you think about Lomachenko Rigondeaux?
That should have been happening. He's going for Rig.
Rigondeaux?
He's going for Rigondeaux. He's another one that's underrated. Don't get the love he deserves.
A lot of people saying he's too small for Lomachenko. Moving up two weight classes.
They said Floyd was too small for Kovalev. They said Floyd was too small when he first moved up and fought Corrales. You know, they always going to say something. I think he got the skill to do it. You know what I mean? I think that's what it's about. You know?
You got a social media we can follow you at?
Yeah, mine's is at Clifford_McGee. That's M-C-G-H-E-E. I'm an actor, dancer. You can see me on stage with Beyonce, a whole bunch of other people. Now I'm acting. You can catch me on Chicago PD coming up this season. You know, and I love fighting. I love to fight games. You'll see me in the ring soon. I'm going to do a fight.